Avenel is intrinsic to the Kelly story. It is here that 11-year-old Ned saved a boy from drowning. The boy's father presented Ned with a green sash for his act of bravery. The historic courthouse and the cemetery where Ned's father Red is buried form part of the Avenel Kelly Trail.